you're about to see in this video made by yours truly and Sarah Hawk. Thanks. But, okay, Safah helped too, a little. But as you're about to see, we talk about how the lethal gift of livestock helped the Europeans conquer the Native American civilizations. See, in their crowded and dense communities, the Europeans sleeping with their nice little cows and water buffalo, which they actually didn't have, but that's okay, were able to contract such diseases such as the bubonic plague, which led to a crowd disease which spread and killed easily, and they created immunizations.
Native Americans did not domesticate animals, so they didn't develop immunities to diseases spread by the animals.
Hi!
Yeah.